Covering New York now, sad news for wrestling fans this weekend. Professional wrestler and Monroe County native John Huber has died. Huber went by the ring names Brodie Lee and Luke Harper. In an Instagram post, Huber's wife says he passed surrounded by loved ones yesterday with a non-COVID related lung issue. Huber wrestled for AEW and WWE, where he became a WrestleMania tag team champion. John Huber was 41. Stuck inside this atmosphere. Watching my light just disappear.
On the top row,
oh, no, no,
off the top cover, and we have new SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Until the end of everything, and I'm gone and buried. You're the only one to ever love like this, and baby, I hope you hear me. You search and you go find, deep down you know you mine. I fight to my very last breath if I mean that I get just one more time. Just give me one more time.
Mr. Brodie Lee.
Nobody, Giovanni, nobody thought we could do this. Nobody believed in Brodie Lee.
He's a good guy. He's a really good guy.
A better person for getting the chance to know him, and a better person for having the opportunity to call him my friend.
He's one of those guys I would describe as a good brother. And those are few and far between.
Nothing was more important to him than his family. The monster that you thought he was on the other side of that curtain is the opposite of what he is on our side of the curtain.
He had the ability to say nothing and make all of us just cry.
The thing with Mr. Brodie is that he would never break character when he was in the scene. But if he wasn't on the scene, if he wasn't in the scene and he was just over to the side, he would start laughing and mess up our shoots because he'd be laughing at us.
Brodie was the best. He was the funniest. He was the man. I'm going to miss him so much.
And I love you. I'm going to miss you.
And I hold on to so much stuff from my wrestling that, I have the card from when I wrestled Undertaker. I have posters. I have all the posters we've been on. I have all my figures. And I have them not for me, but someday I maybe want to hand them to my son and say, hey, here. But I've been given the opportunity to give that to him. And he's one of the biggest fans in the world. So for him to be able to see what I've done and the person that it's made me. I guess if I had a goal in life, it was to be as good a dad as my dad. And I think I'm on my way. And, I guess for me to be able to do that, it's super special.